Hello, my name is Stefan Kiefer. I'm going to give you the linear algebra course this term. The course is primarily geared towards computer science students in their first year. If you are a math and computer science student, then you should instead attend the course provided by the Mathematics Institute. You can also attend this course if you are a computer science and philosophy student in your second or perhaps third year, and you are taking the Maths for CS option. In that case, you are taking a combination of the linear algebra course and the continuous mathematics course. In terms of linear algebra, you should attend the great majority of the lectures of this course. In terms of contents, we have changed the emphasis a little bit compared to the course from previous years. So we are going more towards a linear algebra course as classically provided in many universities around the world. We are following this textbook by Jim Heffron rather closely. In fact, the lectures will also be very much along the chapter and section structure of this textbook. You'll find a link to this book on the course webpage. The book is freely available. Linear algebra is a very fundamental topic in mathematics and in computer science with lots of applications. I'm not going to focus very much on the applications in this course because during your degree you will come across them automatically.